Hello guys, today I show you how to download the best freeloader for Counter-Strike Global Offensive. First you go on the link in the description, you turn off your ad blocker, then you see this, you press I'm not a robot, then you wait 5 seconds, and you press on this, then you press on add extension, then you make it like me. It makes that is like this. Press on add extension. Then you see this. You right click on it and delete it from Chrome. Then you turn on your notification. You see, you can make this after this. Then you can turn off your notifications again. Then notifications and then on block. Then you don't get any notification. Then you see this. Then you press on continue. When you've done all 3 steps, then you press on download best free CSGO loader. You see this, a loader download. Then you press on yes. And you see this. You press on next, decline. Then you press on open. Because I have it already, I close it now and showcase it for you. I can do magic, look at these. You see I have it already on my desktop. You see this to fire it in this WinRAR folder. You both of these files you do on your desktop or any folder you want, but they have to get together. Then you open DarkSpy, press yes. Then you see this. You can open injector. You have Vec Bypass. You see this. And you have cheats. That's what we want. Counter-Strike Global Offensive. Open. You see this. Here, many cheats. You have 4 pages. You see Crymore, Simple Ledger cheat, God Rare, Osiris, Bameless, Timeless, Reborn Hack, AK Rare, aka Skeet Crack, Sensum, Old Rift. Wave, one tap we won. Let's see why bypass injected. And let's try it with Crymo. No. Let's try it with OTC 3. Oh, you see when the work bypass is launched, it automatically starts CS. Okay, when you press on this, it's download configs for you. Why is it so laggy? My god, Okay, let's try OTC 3. You see an inject right now? No, look at this. You have OTC injected. What the fuck is his name? You see, it's the real. Let's try to inject Fatality Crack on it. 1, 2, 3. Google Sheets. No, it crashed. Okay, what did I expect? Not gonna lie. Well, let's inject one tap V1. Never used this, only 2 times. The best is you have Bameless Crack, Weep Rare Crack, Legend Rare Crack, Million Rare Crack, Crymore V2, God Rare, Osiris, all in one. That's the best loader you can get right now. And you have an injector. If you only need an injector, you have this. Okay. We wanted to try it on. Skill. 151. That's why if it patched. No, it's not. That's how 151 looked. Okay, I hope you liked what you saw. Please like. And bye.